Shibava so Shepherd
Savior of a soul, Lover of a soul.
We are on the Lord's side. We will never give up. We are overcome.
Amen. It's a time for celebration of life, and the Lord is here with us to celebrate with us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, we thank you, we bless you, we worship your name because you're a wonderful God. Father, we thank you for how far you've taken us. Father, a time has come for us to dedicate your child back to you. Holy Spirit, we ask, oh God, that you present yourself more. The holy angels of the Lord, we ask for more of your angels around us right now, in the house, everywhere, in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Let the power of God begin to descend more and more upon every individual because of this child today in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
He's carrying the child himself. I want Sister Wumi, you can help us to read 1 Samuel chapter 1, verse 20 to 28. Brother, simply just remember, I told you before, 1 Samuel chapter 1, 20 to 28, please be fast.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
1 Samuel chapter 1 from verse 20 to
28.
I read in Jesus' name. Wherefore,
Amen.
Came to pass, when the time was come about after Hannah had conceived, that she bare a son and called his name Samuel, saying, because I have asked him of the Lord. 21. And the man Elkanah and all his house went up to offer unto the Lord the yearly sacrifice and his vow. 22. But Anna went not up, for she said unto her husband, I will not go up until the child be weaned, and then I will bring him that he may appear before the Lord and there abide forever. 23. And Elkanah, her husband, said unto her, do what seemeth thee good. Tarry until thou have weaned him, only the Lord establish his word. So the woman abode and gave her son suck until she weaned him. 24. And when she had weaned him, she took him up with her, with three bullocks and one ephah of flour, and a bottle of wine and brought him unto the house of the Lord in Shiloh. And the child was young. 25. And they slew a bullock and brought the child to Eli. 26. And she said, O my Lord, as thy soul liveth, my Lord, I am the woman that stood by thee here, praying unto the Lord. 27. For this child I prayed, and the Lord hath given me my petition, which I asked of him. 28. Therefore also I have learned him to the Lord. As long as he liveth, he shall be lent to the Lord, and he worshipped the Lord there. May the Lord bless the reading of his word.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
No wonder in the history of Israel, there have never been a prophet like Samuel. He was perfect all his days. And before he died, he called all the children of Israel. Can anybody tell me that I took anything from you? Can anybody tell me now that I wronged you? He was bold to say it. Why? Because the mother lent him to the Lord. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I don't know about this family today. If they have brought this child to the Lord, don't present him and take it away from him again. Or they have brought him to allow him to remain with him. It's possible you present him and take him away again to your own self. Or you give it to him and let him remain with him. By then, you have no power over him anymore. You have no right over him anymore. Only the right of God you will direct to him. From that day, Hannah and the husband had no right over the son Samuel again. If they must talk to the boy, they must say what the Lord is saying to him. If they must wear him a cloth, they must wear him a cloth that the Lord says put on him. So, I don't know if Bradison and Sister Doris are in the house.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I can remember, even before they got married, I and them pray over what is happening today. Praise Master Jesus. So I will not ask them if it's the Lord that did it. I know that not once, not twice, not thrice, many times we pray together. And the Lord is doing what he said he would do. Amen?
Amen.
Amen.
So I want to ask Brother Dixon, Brother Samson, and the lovely wife. What is the name of the child, please?
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
His name is Holiness Osanoheru Dixon.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
The name have said it already. Holiness. Osanoheru. This holiness. So, brother, that name, you must be careful with that name. You must be careful, Mr. and Mrs. Dixon. That name you give to the child is a very big name.
Yeah.
That you must be big to carry such a child.
Yeah.
Everything about the child must be holy.
Yeah.
And pure. Praise Master Jesus.
Yeah.
So, should I ask that question again now with this name? I will still. Have you come to just dedicate this child to the Lord and take him back again? Or you have come to dedicate him and leave him in his presence?
By the grace of God, we have come to dedicate him to the Lord and leave it with him.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. And your wife agreed with you because sometimes wife will say, hey, no, that's tired. The other child back. I want it to back. This child, I'm saying me now, if I see any cock or any sign in the head of this child, I will say, God, let me handle it. You can even try it. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The child must be holy. They have come to dedicate the child and to allow the child to remain with God. And so shall he ever remain with God forever in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I proudly read Luke chapter 2, verse 22.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Luke 2:22 reads, and when the days of her purification according to the law of Moses were accomplished, they brought him to Jerusalem to present him to the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
This is Christ himself now, already holy God. They presented God to God again. You can see that. Jesus Christ, God himself, was presented to God again. So we have no reason not to present ourselves before the Lord. And this is what you have come to do today. And I know the Lord is happy to receive him and Amen. To allow him to abide in him forever in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Exodus 13, verse 2.
Sanctify unto me all the firstborn, whatsoever opening the womb among the children of Israel, both of man and beast, and of beast, it is mine.
Amen.
Amen.
Holiness is the first fruit now for the womb of Mr. and Mrs. Samson Dixon. And in all ramification, they have fulfilled the word of God today. As the first child, they are dedicated to the child. As dedicate all your things, all your blessings to me, they are doing it also today. And I pray the Lord will bless them and increase them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And the Bible says in Proverbs 22, verse 6, train up a child in the way he should go, and where he is old, he will not depart from it.
Yeah.
Brother, the Lord is not the one who is training with you, for you. You are the one to do the training. All you have to ask is the Lord will give you the wisdom. He will give you the responsibility. Train up the child in the way he will grow. He will go, and where he's old, he will not depart from it. And I pray the Lord will help you to train up this child in the way and in the fear of the Lord in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I'll call on three people now for prayer, to pray for the child. Sister Amobalaji, God bless you. You will pray for the child. Sister Tamuno Korinama, God bless you. We pray for the child. Brother Peace, you pray for the child. God bless you. Samobalaji. Unmute the mic, please.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Come along with me. We appreciate you. We adore you. We thank you, Heavenly Father, for you, that we are dedicating your child back to you. We thank you, O Lord, for the fruit of the womb you have given unto our sister. We thank you for the day of delivery. We thank you, Lord, that she has brought it back, not by our own doing or our own doing, but by the Lord. But with your grace and your mercy, you grant unto her. Father, we give thanks and glorify your name in Jesus.
Amen.
Father, Lord, this morning to Father, sickness after birth, Father, it will not be a portion in the name of Jesus. Birth will not be the mother's portion in the name of Jesus. Father, you that this child will be growing in knowledge and understanding in the name of Jesus. As you have called, as you have given the name to her, or son, Father, holiness, Father, we pray she will remain holy for the rest of her life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The time she has come to this family, we pray it should be a glorious time in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
This ministry. This ministry will continue to grow from strength to strength in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Be a blessing to
Amen.
Jesus. Amen. Be a blessing to the family in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
By your holy name. Be thou glorified, be thou exalted. We thank you, Lord. You'll be a source of a good blessing, even to the watchman of this ministry.
Amen.
Amen.
What she has been born on earth to Father, it shall be accomplished in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In Jesus' precious name, we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Father, we appreciate you, the thing of joy that you have done in the family of Dixon. We are giving you all the glory, we give you all the honor and adoration. We thank you, O Lord, that we rejoice with them. We commit your body, child, Lord, into your mighty hand. We commit baby holiness into your hand. And you will preserve the child, Lord, you will protect the child. The plans of the enemy cannot prevail over the child in the name of Jesus. And the parents need to bring up the child in the way of the Lord, you will give to them in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I pray, oh God, that the enemy shall not rise the last chapter of the child in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Oh God. A child will not be wayward in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Will not be grow up to be a disobedient child in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The child will grow up to serve the Lord in spirit and
in
spirit. Amen. The child and the father of me in the pool of God.
Amen. Amen.
And you will with the fire of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Thank you, Father, for adding to us. Thank you, Father, for bringing holiness, O God, into our lives, O God. For adding holiness, O God, to us, O God, in this month. Lord, we thank you for the life. We thank you for the mother. We thank you for the mother. We pray, Lord God Almighty, that Lord, that this boy, O God, his name is wherever you go, men, women, boy and girl will see him, boldness in the name of Jesus Christ. And lives will be transformed through him, O God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, you will never bring sorrow to the family. Let only follow him. Men will bless him. Men will bless him. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, I pray for Jesus Christ that we will turn up this child, O God, in the care of God, in the will of God, in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you because we know your hand is upon
us. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you. Pray for the child. God bless.
Come to mind.
Okay, brother Nis, God bless you. He's not there.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Father, in the name of Jesus. That we thank you, family. That we thank you, Lord, for the life, Lord, of your Lord child, Lord, have brought forth today. Father, the holiness, Lord, Osahiro Ben Dixon. Father, Lord, we bring forth to the Lord. for your own Lord education. Daddy, we ask Lord for your hand, Lord, to rest upon this baby, Lord, God is left, Lord. Daddy, as your own Lord, spirit of position was upon Samuel all the days of his life, and he walked with you, Lord. Seriously, Father, this baby, O Lord, will remain in your hand. Father, blameless, O Lord, in Jesus' name. Daddy, O Lord, as he grow, that no man, no woman, to bring him down, must stand before him. Father, as you stood with Joshua, as you stood, Lord, with your servant, O Lord, Samuel, Father, you will stand with him all of his life. Daddy, that, O Lord, even the affliction of the parents will not be to bring him down, in Jesus' mighty name. Father, O Lord, he will remain faithful and remain committed to the obedience of your word, all of his life, and the end will be glorified. Thank you, Father, for his faith. And this dead people, Lord, will not be to live out of presence, Lord, but rather your fire will come to burn around him, the anointed Lord, that will glorify your name all days of his life, in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you. Daddy, what the presence will do, Lord, to take off sin, will not lack them. Father, they will have all of them, half of one, but we get plenty to take off sin. At the end, you glorify. Thank you, Father, Son, Holy Spirit, for in Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed with thanks to God.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Father, we thank you, we bless you, we worship you, we magnify you. Father, we are privileged to do what you are doing today.
Amen.
Father, the child we are dedicated to you is holier than us in all ramifications.
Mm-hmm.
Father, we only have privilege to do this. Father, I know if you come today, no doubt that is flying away. Jesus, I ask God, with this privilege you give it to us, O God, I say all glory, all honor, all adoration be given to you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Father, I thank you for the life of the father and the mother that you have given the privilege to have this child, O God.
Amen.
Father, it's not by right, it's a privilege. Father, many opinionists are there. Many entrepreneurs are there. They have everything to give back to the church today and buy him a plane. But, oh God, they have not. So you gave this one, oh God, the privilege to have the child direct from your throne. Father, all glory, all honor be given to you alone in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father, I pray today that your son, holiness, Usaheruwe, this sin. Father, today is given to you, not to be returned from, not to be taken from you again. It shall remain in you forever to eternity in the name of Jesus Christ. Any power that could not stop him, Father, from being given birth to, Father, will not stop him from growing, from becoming what he has to be in life in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Anything that could not terminate him in the womb will not be able to terminate his destiny in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father, as your word says in the book of Isaiah chapter 11, verse 1 to 3, and there shall come forth a rod out of the stem of Jesse, and a branch shall grow out of his roots. Verse 2, and the Spirit of the Lord shall rest upon him. Mm-hmm. Father, your Spirit shall rest upon your Son, holiness, the Sacrament, this is today in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father, the Spirit of wisdom rest upon your Son, holiness, the Sacrament, this is in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen. Amen.
Father, the Spirit of understanding rest upon your Son, holiness, Osiris, this thing now in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father, the spirit of counsel and might, the spirit of knowledge and of the fear of the Lord, rest upon your son today in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father, I pray that your son, O God, shall know, Father, you shall make him a quick understanding in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen. Amen.
Fear of the Lord shall be his watchword in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father, he will not walk according to the flesh. It will be a spirit at all times in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, as Samuel begin in spirit and end in spirit on earth, so shall holiness Osiris remain. This will be in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, before any man or woman come to him, the spirit of discernment to know what is in their mind, Father, we work for him in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Your son will not know how to do evil.
Amen.
Father, he will not know how to do anything that will hurt you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father, whatever the parents need to go to grow this child to the level that you'll be pleased with them, let it be released upon them now in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Lack and want ends today.
Amen.
Sickness and pain ends today.
Amen.
Whatever that does not glorify God in your lives today and in your family in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father, today, as a watchman that you have called me in this ministry, I dedicate your son, Holiness, Osairume, Dixon, to you. In the name of God the Father.
Amen.
In the name of God the Son.
Amen.
And in the name of God the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Jesus' mighty name I have prayed.
Amen.
Amen. Spiritually, I collect the child from you and it's handed over to the Holy Spirit in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Now the father, the mother, their son for the Lord. You have a son for the Lord.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
By the spirit and grace of God, I have a son by the grace of God because when I was coming from the hospital the other day when my wife was in the hospital, it was done on me, this son. It reminded me then that whenever they want to present children to the Lord in the church, the song I normally used to sing for them. To tell me.
Hello, my fair, hello, my fair,
singing and dancing for others, his eyes have also seen his own.
Hallelujah!
desired and awesome thing is one. Let everybody come and celebrate with him to thank God for what God has done. Is God who's able to do all things. I paraphrase. Amen.
Amen.
Sing and rejoice with him. Your own is already with you right now in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Doris, you have a song to sing?
Yes, so I really appreciate Jesus for what the Lord has done in my life and the baby. So I thank the Lord. I want to thank the Lord because if it were to be a man, I have to pay money for it. But he's not a man. So I thank God for it. And I really want to appreciate Jesus with this song. And I believe everybody knows the song. You can join me to sing it. Amen.
Amen.
Come and sing what the Lord has done for me. Come and sing what the Lord has done for me. Come and sing what the Lord has done for me. Come and sing what the Lord has done for me. Come and sing.
Jesus' mighty name.
Yeah.
Brothers, just a minute, a word from you, a minute, and we close. Brothers, just a word, we close from there.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Yeah. In the first place, I want to say God the Almighty, I bow before him.
Amen.
Because he's God. I want to thank God for what he has done for my family, especially on the day of my wife's delivery. Up to the extent, the Lord done a wonderful thing that up to the extent, if somebody come and says, my brother, to give birth is very hard, I will tell that person, go, what is that there? Because of how the Lord did it. When it comes to the time of the delivery, I count minutes, I do not count hour.
Amen.
I count minutes, and at the same time, my up to the extent, my wife was not caught. Up to the extent, I was. Can you imagine somebody that was giving? That is a bad giving baby. Asking me, is the baby coming out? I will say yes. Oh, God. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want you to imagine to see what the Lord has done. And I can't say it all, but all the same, I only give him, because if I turn my head upside down to say, Father, thank you, it's not going to be enough.
Hallelujah.
If I lie down on the floor to say, Daddy, thank you, it's not going to be enough. Mm-hmm. If I kneel down or I sleep, what do I have to say thank to him?
Thank you,
With all this saying, I say, glory be to the all-wise God.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus God.
Amen.
And I want to thank God for every one of you all here.
Thank you, Jesus.
I want to thank God for the life of our daddy here, the watchman of this ministry, Apostle Mary.
Glad, daddy.
Yeah, I want to, that's what I'm saying by the grace of God, that I want to thank God for your life, for how God have been using you to assist us in prayers.
Amen.
And I want to thank God for all the prayers of the ministry for us. And I want to thank God for those of us, those of you who send greetings to us after the delivery. And I want to thank God for as many that are in this ministry and as many that are called believers all over the world. I say, may the Lord Almighty grant you all your heart desire. And above all, I pray that only the prayer I can pray for everyone, for the watchman of this ministry and everybody here, is that God should use heaven to pay you all back.
Amen.
In the name of
Jesus.
Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The Lord will also use heaven to pay you back at last in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Many who are expecting such a glorious joy today, the Lord have given you today in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Yeah, by that you are hoping on God for. You are not hoping on man, you are not hoping on Apostle Emmanuel, you are not hoping on any other person. You are hoping on God. Receive it now in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Much more people will be gathered to celebrate God with you in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.